So image playground apps not showing on your iPhone. If you are using latest iOS 18.0, I am using latest 18.0 on my old iPhone, but image playground option not available in that phone. But in this phone I am using latest iOS 18.2 beta version. If I go the setting, then you can see it's 18.2. so you must need to update your phone with latest iOS 18.2. go the software update option, then under a beta update you are able to see this beta version. So if you don't see this beta version, so how to update it with your phone? For that you need go your any browser and login and develop Apple, this website develop.apple.com. just log into website and press on account. Now you have to log into with your Apple ID and password, and once you log in, then if you go the software update, then you can see the Apple Intelligent and beta version. Just update it, then enable Apple Intelligent on your phone. If you don't know how to enable Apple Intelligent on your phone, I have already video in my channel, you can check. Then you can see image creation access request, then once a request accept and launch for all country, then you are able to access your playground apps. So that's it. So you need 18.2 beta version. Thank you, have a good day.